Hi guys, there are a new chapter for class 6 and the chapter is separation of substances. Separation of substances. Substances you have to know, there are the two types of a substance, pure substance and a mixture. So what is the pure substance and what is a mixture? We'll have to know about very well. The pure substance is a substance in which only one kind of or one type of one kind of the particles or element may be only present. One type of a particles only present in case of a pure substance. And in case of a mixture, there is one or might be the mixture of one and two type of their particles too. Pure substance melt and boil at a fixed temperature. Pure substance boil and melt at a fixed temperature, and mixture do not melt and boil at its fixed temperature. Here is mixture, and mixture have two types. What are these? Mixture. This is homogeneous, and next one is heterogeneous. First one is homogeneous, second one is heterogeneous. Homogeneous means what? What is homogeneous? Homogeneous means when the same kind of particles are found in a particular things or material, then it is called as a homogeneous. That means in a case of a homogeneous mixture, the particles are maybe the similar, maybe the same as same kind, that is called homogeneous. In case of a heterogeneous, there is a particles are having the different particle sizes. In case of a homogeneous, all the particles are in the same size, but in case of a heterogeneous, the particles may be differ from one and other. Next one is separation of a mixture. If we note it down, there is solid-solid mixture, solid-liquid mixture, liquid-solid mixture, liquid-liquid mixture, liquid-gas mixture. There are the different type of a mixture present. So how this mixture can be separated? हम सबसे पहले देखेंगे कि कैसे ये separation हो सकता है, क्या पॉसिबिलिटी है. इनके पॉसिबिलिटी के लिए हम चेक करेंगे कि कैसे हम लोग सेपरेशन कर सकते हैं मिक्सचर को, क्या ज़रूरत है मिक्सचर को सेपरेट करने की. सबसे पहले देखिए कि आप देखते हैं जब भी कोई सिल्ट या सैंड होता है तो उसको अलग किया जाता है बाय द फिल्ट्रेशन मीडियम. और इसके अलावा गेहूं के अंदर भी बहुत सारे ऐसे रहते हैं जो घर पे उनको क्या किया जाता है, सेपरेट किया जाता है. इन सॉल्युबल इम्प्योरिटीज जो होती है या इम्प्योरिटीज होती है, इन केस ऑफ अ टी, व्हेन देयर इज अ टी लीव्स मे गेट सेपरेटेड बाय द फिल्टर. फार्मर्स रिमूव हस्क फ्रॉम द ग्रेन्स टू मेक अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ अ इम्प्योरिटीज टू इट. Then milk or curd is crushed and separate the butter. Then cotton is gained to separate the seeds. Why there is a need of separation? Separation is need for obtaining a desired type of a material. For our desirable material, there is a need of to separate the substance from the mixture from one another. How to obtain a two different but useful type of component of a mixture? Next is to remove the harmful component from the impurities or the impurities from the mixture, to remove the non-useful material and useful material to one another, and to obtain the pure sample of the substance. And in this case, method of a separation. What are these method of a separations to? We'll have to know. method of separation of method of separation of mixture. What are these separation? When the method takes when the materials or the particles are in a solid type. If it is solid type, then it has to be declared, it has to be removed by different solid mixture. Solid mixture. What are these solid mixture? It can be separated by first one, hand picking. First one is hand picking, second one is pressing. Pressing. Next one is winnowing. Next one is sieving. Sieving. And last one is magnetic separation. So method of separation is here denoted as the method of separation of mixture in case of a solid mixture. This can be done by the hand picking. Next one is pressing, third one is winnowing, fourth one is sieving, fifth one is magnetic separation. So each and every topic we'll discuss over here on the basis of the property. Hand picking is a method in which the impurity gets separated by manual, that is a hand, by our hand. So it has to be removed.